Look, there's these trucks. They transform. They turn into robots.
Machines to save our lives. Machines dehumanize. How many of you know what ChatGPT is? Okay. So well, not very many. So I'll tell you what ChatGPT is, just so you know, because you need to know this. And I don't know what sort of technological revolution this is. Gutenberg press level? It's something like that.
This is a big deal. So this AI system,
it's a general language processing model, was released about a week and a half ago. And I went and interacted with it. It's an AI system, artificial intelligence system. It basically is trained on, well, a massive corpus of spoken and, or of text. So it's derived its models of the world from the analysis of human speech, essentially. It isn't using real world data yet, but that will be happening certainly within the next year. So, and ChatGPT analyzes a very large corpus of text, and that corpus is growing all the time.
The AI text-to-image function is so advanced now that I got all the images I need for one of my content businesses in an hour for free. Up until now, it had cost me a year and hundreds of dollars.
In case you didn't know, McDonald's is opening new restaurants without any cashiers. They will still have people there to make the food, but all transactions are now automated. So you just order your food, go to the pickup window, and that's it.
The time has come at last.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
To throw away this last.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
Now everyone can see.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
My true identity.
Okay, so now we have an AI model that can extract a model of the world from the entire corpus of language. Right, and it's smarter than you, and it's going to be a hell of a lot smarter than you in 2 years, so you can get ready for that too. But it's not that smart yet, because it's just a humanities professor at the moment. It doesn't test its linguistic knowledge against the real world. That's what a scientist does, right? You come up with a theory that's linguistically predicated, and then you throw it against the world and see if it sticks, and then the world tells you whether or not your linguistic construction is valid.
So far, McDonald's has only opened a handful of fully automated locations, and it's unclear if this is a trend that will continue.
But I probably will never go to an automated McDonald's. But who knows?
You know, In-N-Out,
I don't go to McDonald's as it is.
You know, In-N-Out never became a chain like McDonald's on purpose because the guy was some kind of like crazy born again Christian, but he was real scrupulous. Like, he would sure the meat was good.
Well, so the meat is fresh. This is what I'm told about In-N-Out, and it's never frozen. There's an In-N-Out right over here on Ventura Boulevard, and there is a line of cars half a mile long.
And they pay them. They have the lowest turn. You know, the Amazon programming, they burn them out and get
new
ones.
They pay their employees better at In-N-Out, right?
Yeah, and it's all because the guy was like a Christian, I think, as far as I know.
I know he does pay them better.
With this evolution of the restaurant manufacturing job loss, even more opportunities will be created for software engineers, data scientists, security engineers, tech maintenance workers, product managers, machine learning experts. The list goes on and on. If you are not encouraging your children to consider a career in technology, then there is a great chance that a lot of blue-collar jobs could eventually be taken over by technology in the future.
First, AI replaces visual artists, then writers and musicians, and then everything else that can be automated.
some of you know I've written these books, 12 Rules for Life, and then Beyond Order, 12 more rules, because, you know, you can't have enough rules. And I asked it, this is what I asked it to do. I said, write me an essay that's a 13th rule for Beyond Order, written in a style that combines the King James Bible with the Tao Te Ching. That's pretty difficult to pull off, you know? Any one of those things is hard. The intersection of all three, that's impossible. Well, it wrote it in about 3 seconds, 4 pages long, and it isn't obvious to me, for better or worse, that I would be able to tell that I didn't write it.
I've got a secret, I've got a secret.
Who hides behind a mask?
Secret,
so no one else can see.
Secret, I've got a secret.
My true identity.
Giants are going to walk the earth once more, and we're going to live through that, maybe.
You need a plan B now, or AI will ruin you.
Someone walking among us
who has nefarious objectives
and will use
some of our greatest technology
for the unraveling of civilization.
That's always been the case.
Yeah, Mr. White. Yes, science.